amulet can banish small creatures. I wonder if it could deal with a bigger one.
Ursula and Baron Wood fell in love and wanted to get married. Before the wedding, Wood and his friends went hunting, but the Baron never came back. His death was deemed an accident. Grief consumed and clouded Ursula's mind. No one heard from her for a long time.
Are you all right? You destroyed some of Ursula's sorcery? Excellent. I'm sure she took Grey to our family's mansion. We'll have to cross the sea to get there. Looks like a storm's coming.
You want to stand in the way of justice? Darren Grey is guilty. He must answer for what he did.
Oh no! We'll become fish food without a map to guide us through this darkness! The lamp and map must be somewhere in the cabin. Hurry! We need the lamp and the map!
Thank you.
Did you find the map? Show it to me! If I leave the steering wheel, the ship will hit the reef! You'll have to lead the way on your own! No! Catch it! We made it. Welcome to our family mansion, Sutton's Place. Grey and Ursula must be here. I'll talk to her. Follow me. This is strange. Something's wrong here. I think it's Ursula's sorcery. Look out!
Thank you.
Since she was a child, Ursula was either very happy or very miserable. Her soul couldn't find a balance. To help Ursula find harmony, Wood gave her a magic amulet. It could absorb and store Ursula's grief and happiness. Ursula learned to use the amulet's energy for sorcery. But when Wood died, the amulet was only filled with grief.